It's your girl, Joy, mga kachil, and welcome back to my channel. For today's episode, mga kachil, we'll be celebrating the birthday of my jowa, charot lang. So, it's Anthony's birthday, mga kachil, and we will be celebrating his birthday here in this hotel. And we are here in Asiana Grand Hotel. It's a newly open hotel here in Dubai along Dera Street. Dito po namin na-discover yung resto nila. It's a newly open resto as well. So ayan, when we had our first time eating in this resto, nagustuhan po namin yung ambience and food. So kaya dito na rin po kami nag-held ng birthday niya. Look at the interior, mga ka-chill. It's very chic. At syempre talaga aesthetic, charot lang. Gusto niyo yung aesthetic, di ba? So anyway, very wide yung area sa labas ng resto. May ganyan pang area dyan na pwede kayo mag-chill. And here we are. Ito na po yung resto. It's a mezzanine floor. Ayun, makikita niyo po yung lobby ng hotel. Ang dami mga pa-chandler. Maganda po ang pa-decor or yung interior ng hotel na ito, mga ka-chill. And syempre, it's a newly opened hotel. So, bago po lahat halos yung mga furniture. Ayan, dito na po tayo sa Grand Gourmet. So, ito yung kanilang in-house restaurant. Ayan, it's a buffet restaurant. They are serving breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And they are also catering events like that. Kasi malaki po yung area nila. Wide po yung resto, mga ka-chill. Maraming section na pwede kayong magpa-private na doon kayo mag-held ng kanyang event or any gathering. So ito, we reserve for table of 25 people lang. Long table lang. It's few people lang, very close to us. Normally, mga ka-chill, during ganitong event, very choosy kasi yan si Anthony. So gusto niya close to him lang ang pwedeng mga ganitong intimate celebration. So ayun nga, 25 sila, so hindi naman nakapunta ang 5. So yung 20 people are just the one who came. So ito po yung mga food nila, mga ka-chill. It's a very nice resto of international cuisine. Tapos affordable din po yung rate nila, not bad, with a variety of food na deserve. So meron silang dinner and lunch buffet, which is yung lunch po ito. Slightly different lang yung dinner, medyo maraming variety, and slightly mataas lang rate ng konti. Pero above all, masarap po yung mga food nila so far sa taste namin. So ito na nga po yung kanilang buffet section. Open yung kitchen, makikita niyo yung mga chef serving the food. You can make also a request kung may gusto kayo slightly sa mga food ninyo. So ayan. So actually, mga ka-chill, they were very nice. When we had the reservations, they actually suggested that they will have 4 or 3 dishes of Filipino food dahil Filipino nga po kami. So ayun, nag-serve sila ng 3 Filipino dishes. Hindi ko na po matandaan kung ano po yung mga Filipino dyan. But particularly, naalala ko po yung kare-kare. Tapos they serve also 2 dishes of soup. Ayan, it's international cuisine, mga ka-chill. They have Indian foods as well. Ganyan, pika-pika, bread, pizza. So ayan, mga ka-chill. Particularly yung pizza dito, mga ka-chill, nagustuhan namin, masarap. So ayan. Itong dessert, mga ka-chill, as in panalo sa amin dito. When we had our first time here, ito talaga yung na-notice ko. Yung variety of cakes nila, ang sarap ng very soft. Parang talagang feel mo na yung ingredients nila ay quality. Ayan. So nagustuhan ko po yung dessert nila talaga. So ito, dahil Feb month, ayun, may pa-decoration sila because of the Valentine's Day. Ayan, masarap din po ang option ng sushi nila dito. They have like 4 or 5 variety of sushi. They have salads. Ayan, madami pong option sa salad. So pwede kayong kumain ng kung nag-healthy-healthyhan ka, charot lang. So, ayan ang variety ng salad. Ang dami mga ka-chill. So, ayan. We enjoy this day, especially, of course, people close to us na kasama namin celebrating his birthday. Si Anthony po, he's very choosy sa mga taong kasama lang niya in a very intimate event like his birthday. So, itong mga to, mga very close lang talaga sa amin. So, look at the venue, mga kachil. Ang laki pa po niyan. Meron silang bar section dyan for drinks, wine or something. Ayan, very wide po yun. Pwede kayo mag-held ng event. Something here. So, ayan. Ayan, here we are all. So, ayan na. Kumain na kami. Chika-chika lang. Ayan yung hotel. They also serve us a cake. Pinakantahan lang po siya ng birthday. Marami na pong cake. Pero, ayan.
Bilis naman!
And may isa din kaming friend na nagregalo ng birthday. Ayun, nag-open na rin po siya ng few gifts dyan. Yung nagustuhan lang niyang i-open. So, the rest po eh, sa bahay na po namin binuksan. Ayun, papakita ko po yung bathroom nila or comfort room. Ayan, maganda din po yung design sa loob, mga ka-chill. Ayan, mag-oora lang tayo ng konti dyan. O, diba? Charot. After nga ng lunch namin, so headed to Starbucks kasi syempre, hindi talaga kompleto ang aming ganap kung hindi magkakape. So, ayan mga ka-chill, mag-coffee lang kami dito. And then, ayan, chika-chika a bit. So, ayan lang mga ka-chill. Hope you enjoy it. Till next time. Bye!